I would say one of the biggest learning experiences has been some of the teachers. Coming here to an automotive class is really great. And when automotive design doesn't even exist in my home country, so being able to get this knowledge out of the teachers that actually are automotive designers has been really, really important. Our teachers has been able to get us online with other car designers around the world that we would never have talked to otherwise. Like, we met designer from Jaguar, and so we've actually been able to reach out to more automotive designers than we would otherwise. And that's just amazing when automotive design is such a niche and it's very hard to get your hands on elsewhere.
I loved this course when all the postgrads were together. And it was very nice to meet everyone of different course, and definitely the fact that everyone is coming from all over the world, it's a very, very good point from my point of view, because I think it's important even more in design to be open to the world.
Some of the soft skills I've learned is to manage myself, like how is it to live abroad on your own? In your own apartment, like managing your own time. And some of the hard skills I've learned is, of course, presentation techniques, layout. We've learned clay from scratch. The first semester project was a clay build. So that's my experience.